The round has officially begun. Now hitting, representing the Miami Marlins, number 26, Garrett Cooper.
Oh, is that, that might not get out.
Didn't get out.
Only in Comerica Park, bro. There we go, there's one.
Gone! That's his first home run. It's out of here. Onto the bullpen route.
Got number three.
There it is. His third home run.
Nope. I'm gonna waste my time if it goes towards center field.
Just 1 minute remaining.
They're not hitting it out.
Out of here.
Oh, that got out. Number four.
Fourth home run.
Five.
That's a home run. He's fifth in the round.
What the way? What? I see 454. How the fuck'd you do that?
I fast forward, then the next thing you know, the ball's still up there.
No doubt about that one. Another home run.
Where'd this come from?
No time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with 8 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Detroit Tigers, Robbie Grossman.
Three.
Another home run.
Shit.
Four. 2 minutes remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run.
Staying in.
That's gone. All
five.
The way out to the concourse.
Six.
There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run.
Seven.
That's a home run.
Eight.
Oh, that's a
call game.
Monster home run.
That's game.
His third consecutive home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs.